We got this. We can do this. We need to get a win, man. We need a win.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Wins don't just come instant.
Yeah,
we'll,
I know.
We have to, we'll get them.
We'll get them. We need a win, man. Like, we've been doing pretty good. We've been facing off against pretty good opponents. Yeah. It's time to win. It's time to win.
Let's drop smart and let's drop good. How about we drop somewhere like here?
Let's land here.
I'm gonna go with you, dude.
No.
Copy that. That.
I'm gonna go with you right there. That looks like a good place. Looks like a good place to loot. So.
Yep. It's small. It's not big, and it's definitely got some got something.
That's what my girlfriend said about my dick. Small. It's big. It's got something. Whoever is the third person watching me, please. Continue.
Please give me money.
I need views. I'm poor. I'm eating out of a trash bag right now. Looks like I'm jump master. You wanna head to market? Or cage?
I think that thing's bot. Alright.
Go for it, I'm gonna come around. Hopefully I make it inside. Oh shit. I don't know how to get there.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
What?
Straight up, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
How?
There are people behind me. That's how.
You're gonna be okay.
I'm just running.
Heavy ammo here.
I don't know how to get there.
You can do it. It's through the cave. It's like through the cavern. Dude, where the
hell
Hi! Are you? Ah!
There you go. Ah!
Turn it down, sister.
Good God.
Dear God, Jesus Christ. Okay, I can't get there, so fuck.
Join my goddamn party.
No, join us.
You're already in ours. We're in the middle of the game.
Fuck you. All right, hold on.
Now, Leon, we talked about this.
What's up? We talked about this. I know we talked about. I know we talked about.
We talked about this.
What do you mean?
Talked about what?
We talked about this.
I'm trying.
I love doing that to people. I love to do that to people. I love just like saying we talked about this.
I'm like, buddy, I'm sorry. I got a pistol. That's all I got. Fuck you.
Now listen, Leon, we talked about this.
I know we talked about it. It's okay, man. I'm right here. I'm right there. Right behind you.
Kylie, ready up.
Kylie.
I thought I did.
Kylie.
Fucking
You're
more.
Such a noob. At everything.
Jesus Christ. Why are you even playing this game?
Alright, goodbye.
Literally. Oh, wait, no.
Please don't. Oh, you guys
actually need one.
Nah, man, stop being so mean to me.
Well, I'll bet that I'm.
You're being mean to us.
No, I wasn't.
Calm down.
Okay, so basically, if you ever go to a zoo and see gorillas, especially silverbacks, right? Do not pound your chest at them. They take that as a sign of wanting to fight them.
Oh, I'm gonna do it.
So. You pound your chest at them, they'll probably try to break the glass.
Well,
I just saw a clip of a little girl pounding her chest at one, and it shattered the glass. So,
fucking run! Well, I'm gonna go up to it and just pound my chest and just bolt. Doesn't sound like a bad idea. You know what I'm saying? Like, just bolt.
Yep. Sounds great.
Try and guess who's the best person for Octane's Gauntlet.
Gibraltar?
Introducing your champion. Octane. This will be fun. Can't wait to win.
Oh, hi.
You guys good? No, that does not.
He's low.
Enemy down. Reloading.
He's right here. On the side.
He should be
reloading.
Pretty low.
He's coming up. He's coming in.
I want to know what's in here.
He's coming around the other side.
Fuck.
Oh.
I got a knock. Rough. I got one knocked down, and then the fucking other one just came and slid in like fucking Michael Jackson, just slid in me. Damn, so close.
Hey, you got a kill.
Yeah, I did. I feel accomplished now. Oh, I got
so
some bots.
I haven't played this in a while. So when did these things start moving? The giant walkie guys with long legs.
Oh, you mean my mammoth boy over there? Dude, that's my boy. You ever heard? That's my boy, man. Me and him go way back, man. He started moving because his...
Titanfall.
Yeah, dude, he started me and him, man, we have a past, man. His wife came back to him, that's why he's starting to move. He's happy.
New kill leader appointed. Oh, okay.
Did you not know that?
I see no god up here, other than me. The champion
made a poor buddy, sense. You know I'm up here with you, idiot.
Shut up.
What's that?
The guy's moving.
Okay, who has a truck in their background?
It's a fucking motorcycle, and it's
whatever,
outside.
Whatever, same difference.
Dude, motorcycles are loud.
Yeah, and it's right outside my house, because it's my stepdad's. Oh, I hate her fucking voice.
Can you shut up about that? It's okay.
I like it. It sounds very nice.
Thank you, somebody agrees with me.
No, I hate it.
What's wrong with it, man?
It has a lot of personality.
Thank you.
It does, and I appreciate that, but it's just so, like, I can't listen to it for too long.
It sounds nice. It sounds beautiful. The lizard just doesn't know.
Attention. Yep.
God. I get so paranoid playing this game, dude.
Like
I see somebody, I'm like, oh, that's a fucking enemy. No, it's goddamn lizard. When lizard uses her ult and then starts walking towards me, I want to shoot her because it just looks like an enemy. You know what I mean? Because she's glowing red, goddamn, just coming at and just walking towards me with a gun. I'm gonna shoot her. Is it just me? I just want to know.
No, he wants to shoot me anyways.
No, I don't want to shoot you. Not yet.
Not you.
Alright, let's do this, boys.
We did quite good last round, so hopefully we'll do good again.
Alright, buddy. Yeah. It's on you, Coach. You. Coach Cucino.
Okay, that's
Cucino.
Yeah.
Gocino. How do you say it? Is that how you say it? Gucino. Cucino.
So where is it from? What did you base it off of?
Nothing.
It sounds like the Spanish word cochino.
What does that mean?
Nasty.
Nice.
Well, thank you guys for watching this video. This one was an easy one. It only took out 2 streams this time. And this is what these Apex lulls are going to be looking like. Another quick update. I'm going to be rolling out my schedule right now for the rest of the year. You're going to have this Apex lulls this week. Next week will be the second one. And third one will be the DBZ Fighters lulls number 1. After that, I'll be releasing Overwatch lulls number 4. And that'll be all the videos for the rest of the year. And the next year, we'll be restarting footage or lulls out for next year around January 15th. Reason for that is that I am going to be out of footage for Overwatch right after number 4 comes out. Due to the fact I went through so many streams during the Dark Ages that it's not funny. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video. This soda, when we boil down.